following is a highway watch from the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued highway watch, which is in effect from Thursday afternoon through Thursday evening. Timing, Thursday mid-afternoon through the evening. Winds, west to northwest 30 to 40 miles per hour, gusting to 50 to 60 miles per hour. Impacts, minor wind damage, including downed tree limbs and power lines. Be certain that any loose items susceptible to high winds are secured. Winds may adversely impact high-profile vehicles. Other impacts, as snow becomes likely by late afternoon into the evening, wind with snow may significantly reduce visibilities and make road conditions treacherous in places. A high wind watch means there is the potential for a hazardous high wind event. Sustained winds of at least 40 miles per hour or gusts of 58 miles per hour or stronger may occur. Continue to monitor the latest forecast. The following is a winter storm watch from the National Weather Service, which includes the following counties in Illinois: Cook, DuPage, Grundy, Kane, Kendall, Lakenville, and Lake County, Indiana. Timing, rain will change to wet snow from west to east late Thursday afternoon into Thursday evening, and likely be heavy at times, lingering through Thursday night. Strong winds will develop later Thursday afternoon and continue Thursday night. Snow accumulation. Current indications that totals of 2 to 6 inches are likely, with the higher amounts more favored to be in the north and northwest suburbs of Chicago. Locally, higher amounts are possible if heavy snow bands with thinner snow occur. Winds will become northwest and increase to 30 to 40 miles per hour by late Thursday afternoon and continue Thursday night with gusts to 50 to 60 miles per hour expected. Impacts. The combination of the snow and very strong winds will result in greatly reduced visibilities and possibly near blizzard conditions. Falling temperatures will cause roads to become snow-covered and travel treacherous. This will likely impact the latter portion of the evening rush hour. The strong winds may also result in minor damage and sporadic power outages. A winter storm watch means there is a potential for significant snow and strong winds that may impact travel. Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for north central and northeast Illinois and northwest Indiana. For tonight, there is a slight chance of thunderstorms in the early morning hours. And now the extended outlook for the period Thursday through Tuesday. There is a chance of thunderstorms Thursday and Thursday evening. A powerful winter storm will affect the region Thursday through Thursday night. Rain will be switching to wet snow from west to east Thursday, around midday in north central Illinois, and eventually in far northeast Illinois and northwest Indiana by early evening. Snow will continue Thursday night and snow could fall heavily at times with significant accumulations possible. In addition, very strong winds will occur from later Thursday afternoon until late Friday afternoon. Winds will likely gust at 50 to 60 miles per hour at times from late Thursday afternoon through Thursday night. Besides causing extensive blowing and drifting of the snow that will result in very poor travel conditions, winds of this strength are capable of causing tree, power line, and structural damage. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation will not be necessary through tonight.
And now for the regional weather summary. Skies across the region remained on the cloudy side.